Earth's climate has changed throughout history, with the abrupt end of the last ice age about 7,000 years ago, marking the beginning of the modern climate era.
The current global warming has a particular significance because most of it is extremely likely to be the result of human activity since the mid-20th century and is proceeding at a rate that is unexpected. Reducing carbon footprint and self-sufficiency in our future food system should be a future priority. Both can be achieved through introducing and adapting micro-farming initiatives by individuals and groups to produce a variety of leafy organic vegetables.
Hydroponic and aquaponic farming system in each residence with a few fish can serve as an organic farm right in your house.
Hi, I'm Sebastian. I'm growing vegetables and fish in a system called aquaponics. Aquaponics is a closed loop cycle where the fish feed the plant by releasing ammonia waste in water. Bacteria living in the water converts the ammonia to nitrate, which is a fertilizer for the plants. As water moves through the system, the plant absorbs the fertilizer to grow and provides clean water for the fish.
Three key advantages of aquaponics are: it uses 90% less water, it has very high yield, and it gives pure and organic crop. I believe that aquaponics could be a solution to sustainable agriculture and a source of our future food. Thank you.